Excuse me.
Hey.
Which one would you recommend? The notebook or the bow?
This is the most inspiring movie you ever see. It's emotional, it's touching, and it's my own personal copy. The title means Invictus. Take care of it. I'm Derrick. I'm a part-time professional rugby player, and my new career objective is to play for the rugby club in my hometown. And yeah, it's exciting times. They've had the same captain for the past 5 years, and I know there's a spot open as vice captain, so I'm holding thumbs, but if it doesn't come through, it's fine. I actually prefer playing in the back line because that's where I lead the best, leading from the back. I don't really remember much of the day I was born, because I was a little bit young, but the first day I saw a rugby ball, I'll never forget that moment. I was 4 years old and my mom's boyfriend came home with it and started kicking around, and I just thought, wow, this is amazing. He actually taught me how to handle this thing. The most amazing moment in my life was after high school. I came home on my bicycle and He looked me straight in the eye and said, "Derrick, tell me what you want. What you really, really want." I just thought, this is what I want, what I really, really want. In 3 days' time, the tryouts is at my doorstep, and it's been a hectic couple of months preparing, getting a lot of field time in, working on my tackles. In tennis, they have a saying, catches win matches, but in rugby, I go, tackles win matches. When it comes to passing, you need to work on your passing. You don't want anyone to pass you by on the field, so I've been putting a lot of time in with the shoulder, just getting the passes in, the kicks as well. It's all about points when it comes to rugby, so I need to get the points in. I'm working on my kicking, and I'm not the strongest player. I'm very fast, but I'm not the strongest. So you have to, it's called like pushing the wheel. We have to, it's like a tractor tire that you have to push through the field. So you better been getting a lot of time on the field with regards to that. Hitting the gym every morning before work is also very important. I bought these trophies at a second-hand store just around the corner. I just think you don't need to win something in order to feel special. You're going to work hard to feel special. And I work at a DVD store, and you know the DVD market is not what it used to be, thanks to the World Wide Webs. So I had to work extra hard for this. This is Stephen Smith. It's a tennis tournament someone won, but for me it's like World Cup. Oh, the videotapes, I just took from the video store that I work at. I'm very analytical when it comes to my game, and you have to go back in history to realize what these players played for, in order for you to understand what you're playing for now. So I look at it, I take a little bit, I give a little back, and that's just the way I grow and the way I approach my game.
Okay. What's behind you? Can you talk a bit about that, please?
Oh, this is my tactical board. I'm working on a new, when is this coming out?
About three, four months.
Okay, that's fine, yeah, because I just want you guys to keep it on the down low. It's called RSS, Run Scrum Score. It's very basic, but it's a foolproof plan, so I'm very excited about it. So hopefully I'll make the team this year, and then they can actually pay me to play rugby, because you know what they say, if you do what you love, you don't need to work a day in your life. And that's excited about it. There's one thing I believe when it comes to sport and rugby, especially, is you never put your boots down. You always hang them, and these boots are hanging here by a moment. And that is what rugby is all about. It's about moments and hanging by moments. So this is my life. This is my house. I actually put up all these photos and posters next to the bed and the pillow where I sleep at, because this is where I dream, and when I go to bed I can dream about the game as well. I think this is actually, can you see? I think it's Rampinar. This guy, Willem Albertus, yeah, he's also one of the good ones. A lot of people actually just ask me, like, is this your dream? Is this what you're working for, your ultimate dream? And I just look them in the eye and go, I don't believe in dreams. Because dreams are for people who sleep. And if you sleep, you don't get to your dreams. I see here now, already a few players put their name down for the tryouts. Doesn't look like there's a fly off yet, so chances are looking good. It's gonna be a good day. I've been working here for 2 months now, and it's been a real learning curve for me, dealing with customers coming late, bringing DVDs scratched. It's just something I need to deal with every day. And the thing with movies is, it's a lot like the way I play my game. It's sometimes you laugh, sometimes you cry, but at the end of it all, it's the best 80 minutes you will ever experience. This is just the motto of the club. It says there is no speed limit in the pursuit of excellence. There's no speed limit in the pursuit of excellence. And excellence is also the name of their fastest player, but I'm feeling confident today. I'll catch him.
Derrick, any last words before the match?
Rugby tryouts is a lot like going on a blind date. You don't know who you're going with, but you get there on time, you dress well, you bring your A game, and at the end of the night you don't know who's going to get the bill. Everything I've worked for the past 6 months comes down to today, and it's about respect. If I respect the rules, the referee, the other players, then the game will respect me back. And at the end of a date, you also might get hurt as well as today. My dad always taught me, winning is not the only thing, it's everything. Putting up the team list. I really wish you can feel my heartbeat. I'm excited, but it's one of those excitements where you feel like you don't really want to know, but you want to know. Yeah, it's time.
Make it. Is your name on the list?
Can't do this now. Please. These guys almost. Leave me alone, guys.
Life is a team sport, I know, and
To be honest with you, I just don't think I was really cut out to be in their team. I am the captain of my own life and I need to steer the ship. So, I decided to start my own team. I thought I was obsessed with rugby or addicted to winning. But actually, I'm just hooked on hope.